Hey guys, what's up? Bisectatron here from OneHive Gazette, here with the next video. This is going to be a very quick video. I just wanted to share a feature that I stumbled across in the Clash of Clans base building interface. Some of you guys might know about it, but I think most people don't. I've just never heard of it before. I'll go ahead and show you guys what it is. It's not a huge deal, but it's, you know, it makes things a little easier. It's kind of a nice feature. If you hover a building over another one, they switch places. So if you want to switch out two buildings, it's a little quicker this way. Now it only works if they're the same size. So it works for buildings that are 3x3s. So if you hover there, it'll go. But it does not work if it's different sized buildings. So for the 2x2s, they have to both be 2x2s. So we drag it over the Inferno and boom, the Inferno moves. We don't even have to place it here. Now that the Inferno has moved, we can place this somewhere else and the Inferno Tower will stay put. You just have to get the switch initially. Same thing here. We hover it, it switches. You can put it anywhere else after the switch takes place. But if you put it back here, the Archer Tower hops back over. So kind of a cool feature. That's pretty much all I have to say about it. It does not work for walls. That would be a little weird. I haven't tried traps. We can try that. I'll hover a spring trap here. I guess that, oh, okay, that actually did work. That's a little bit of a weird feature because spring traps are identical. It doesn't make much sense for it to work, but it looks like it kind of was working. I'm just kind of discovering as I go here. It works normally for different buildings, but I assume if we take out two elixir collectors, it might get weird on us again. Let's do this, hover. Yeah, it kind of goes over then. Oh, okay, it stayed put that time. I don't know why you would switch out two identical buildings. That was kind of a tangent, but anyway, new feature. I think it's new, not sure. That makes it a little easier and I thought I'd let you guys know about it. So switch out your buildings and I'll see you guys later. Bisectatron out.